Today, Bartlesville High School students are planning to walk out of class to protest the new state budget, which will make cuts across public schools.
Gitzel Puente learned that the school's not endorsing this protest, but they are providing a safe place for the students to assemble when they do walk out. Gitzel's up at the high school this morning. Gitzel.
Scott Lees of the high school is allowing the students to protest right here at their football fields this morning, but any student who walks out of class will be marked as absent. Now, students who are planning to walk out are raising their voices against the new budget bill that passed on Wednesday. They're upset the Capitol is making cutbacks to public schools once again. The new budget is expected to cut more than $45 million across state agencies, including $16 million to the Department of Education. A spokesperson for Bartlesville Public Schools says this will affect their funding, which is critical to making December payrolls and being prepared for emergencies. BPS will also be looking at making personnel reductions. In 2016, the district eliminated more than 21 teaching positions and also made cuts to athletic and music programs. And last year, the district says it outsourced its after-school daycare program to the local YMCA. Students organizing the protest plan to walk out of class at 8:30. We will be here to cover that and bring you the latest. Reporting in Bartlesville, Gitzel Puente, to Works for You.